It's terrorism by Hamas. It needs to be called out as such, and Israel obviously has a right to defend herself. But I want to be really clear. Israel has the right to defend herself.
The message has to go out that we stand with Israel. The UK stands with Israel.